show's 20 to life.
Look, he went out Section A sicko on us, man. Totally skizzed out.
And you called the police?
We couldn't. Look, Charlie had helped make the plan with him. I mean, he had no alibi and there was no time. What would the police do?
Get out of my airspace. Just sit back. So you what? You went and got Ryan in your dad's car?
No, I gave Charlie the car. He knew where Ryan would be and we met back at my place.
Well, you proceeded to torture him.
Look, we were just gonna scare him, all right? Rough him up some to get the location of the bomb out of him. But he was being a wise ass, man. I mean, he wouldn't tell us nothing. Look, I know what's up in the world, man, okay? I know. But sometimes you gotta get it done.